middleweight division fight. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. More than 5 years apart, with similar height and some differences in reach. We send it inside the octagon. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Detroit, Michigan, USA, Parker. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a jiu-jitsu fighter. He stands 61 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of São Paulo, Brazil, Damian Maia!
Ready to fight? Ready.
And we are underway. Oh, he found the target there. That'll work. Nice 1-2 there.
He lands a huge elbow to the head. He is getting off some huge punches here. Oh!
The left hook hits home. And he caught the kick. Maia gets tagged by that straight punch. Nice land for the offense there.
Wow!
Right there!
Damian's in trouble.
And now he lands a combination. And we got a fight on our hands. Oh, big left.
These are some bombs he is throwing.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
He's doing a great job of blocking things here. Oh, this could be it.
Watch the shot here, Joe.
Big elbow. Beautiful elbow.
Oh!
He hurt him with that hook. He's blocked. Big straight punch. This fight is dangerously close.
Looked like it did stop a little bit.
He's putting his hands down on the thighs. He's looking to pass.
90 seconds to go in round one. Well, he gets up again here, but he looks hurt. Oh, another strike to the body. Not a lot of real estate there, but he found it. And lands the left there. Oh, roundhouse kick. Add that to his highlight reel.
Good defense there. There's that jab.
How about that shin? Oh, he brought that offense, Joe.
That one hurt. Caught that one.
Oh, nice straight punch.
Oh! He's hurt! He's in big, big, big trouble.
Oh, he might be out.
What a wild exchange!
What an end to round one!
Punch and results in a knockdown. Let's take a look at that again here. And here we see it from another angle.
Brittany Palmer is in the building.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Second round underway.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out. And there's a nice kick.
Connects with the punch.
Oh, no! He's in big trouble. Back up to his feet.
So he's really starting to put together some significant.
Oh!
And just like that, the fight is over.
A huge roundhouse kick for the knockout.
I should say so. A tremendous kick to end that fight tonight. Caught his opponent flush, full force, full extension, and he had no chance to stay in this fight. Fight was over as soon as that kick made flush contact.
Here it is from a different angle. Check it out here. Boom.
And there he is after a massive knockout here tonight. Near perfect execution and a seminal moment for him here in the octagon tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Gaines called a stop to this contest at 58 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Hawkeye.
So there's the man of the moment, just the way he drew it up here tonight as he gets his hand raised and does so emphatically.